He is at this time transporting large armies of foreign mercenaries to complete the work of death, desolation, and tyranny already begun with circumstances of cruelty and adversity scarcely parallel with the most barbarous and totally unworthy of the